Hi guys, if you're watching this video, then you're probably sitting at home holding a bottle of Sabbatino cocktail, and I'm going to explain how simple it is to make it at home. First of all, it's pre-batched. It has the port, the pimento, old spice rum, the homemade fig liquor, and some citric acid, all in the bottle, pre-batched. So the only thing you need to do is open the bottle, pour it in over ice, and then garnish it with a dry fig that you're gonna find in the pack, and then enjoy.